Priority one for the Reagan administration was the economic situation.
My father liked the idea that if you let rich people hang on to more of their money, this would benefit all of society.
The economy was really suffering, and there was Nancy showing off diamonds.
She sets about to redecorate the White House. It becomes a metaphor for a lot of things that bother people about the Reagan administration.